Hey, this is Cool Trains in Montreal, and I'm here at Butler Street with an eastbound CN train at about 5:30 p.m. Looks like it's on the opposite track. Looks like slack is getting run out. There's so much foliage there, it's ridiculous. I keep thinking they're gonna cut it back eventually. They never seem to do it. I do love coming to this location at rush hour. There's always a lot of traffic. It's very interesting. What is that? Combine harvester? Very weird. Not quite sure what that machine is. Looks like that's the end car. So if you like what I do, please subscribe to Cool Trains in Montreal. And look at that. Colors are already starting to change.